here. She did it.
Why is the camera so dirty? What is happening?
All right, we have arrived to the destination. She's here. She's walking. She's doing it.
I'm walking in the
seat. She's walking here. So we're walking to the location of the event because I was not gonna wait in line. So we got here right on time because the stage is over there. So
right there.
Yeah. She said, "I need to see my man." We're walking.
Still walking. And just to think, 10 minutes ago I was sleeping.
We're in to the stage. It's like we have front row seats. Wow. Oh, hello.
Not me.
This guy welcome.
Louder, who wants to be on TV tonight?
I'm moving. You're so tiny.
For the next 19 minutes. I'm not allowed to turn on my magical microphone until 7 because of city rules, because the rich people over there in those fancy buildings. So what I want you to do, and apparently their alarms all go off at 6:59. So.
To your mom and dad, and then they'll embarrass you at your wedding one day with this video. Alright?
Demands. What do you want from this crowd?
Like in the background when they do like whoa whoa whoa.
Audience, can we try that once?
Whoa whoa whoa.
Well, a little bit better now that we all heard it. Ready? And
whoa whoa whoa.
Is that acceptable, sir? You also want to be in the good.
Before I graduated high school, I got a guitar at a pawn shop and learned Kenny Chesney song. So the first song I learned, of course, it was in country music, you can learn, you know, three chords in the trees, they call it. So it was a lot easier to pick up some of the country songs, but yeah.
How far did we get?
She's stealing the signs. She's sneaking out with it. Yeah, keep holding it up so make it obvious.
Put it under your sweater. No one will see it.
All right, we successfully left with the leather. We're going to give it away properly, though. Where are we going with this letter?
Hold on, I'm posting a video. Like going this way?
Go!
We're in the subway now with the Jersey girl. Also, I've never seen a bodega in the downstairs of the subway.
Customers off the train first.
Our train is here.
It's demolished. Bridget's looks a lot nicer. Right, Ruby.
Wow.
It's actually a cool sweatshirt.
Bridget and I are at the I Love New York like stores, apparel stores. Oh, I do like that sweatshirt.
I like the one with the Mets colors better though.
This one.
Oh yeah.
Without the Mets branding. We don't know why we're in here. And then we're gonna go see Max. Ay, ay, ay. We're going to take the light rail back to the place. We're back in the Boken.
Wow, look at this city, girl.
We're going to the train. Also, if anybody knows what this is, I never know what it is. Oh my god.
Yeah, sure. Zoom in on my head.
Zoom in.
Wow. It's like looking at twins.
Wait, hold on.
I forgot to say goodbye and show me saying goodbye to Bridget, but she just left. I'm walking Nike. Little baby. But thank you guys so much for watching. This is the end of the vlog. Again, more vlogs to come. Summer's over, so. But I have a lot of exciting news to come. And more things to vlog. So we have 3 trips coming up to vlog. So excited for that. But don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. No matter where I go,